Reliability. To truly deliver it, you need a true commitment to meeting every customer's needs, supporting the places where we live and work, and protecting the world we share. From curbside pickup to resource recovery, recycling, and the creation of clean energy that can power our world. Our people are passionate about making a difference, and it shows. That's how we offer performance you can trust. That's how we deliver performance for the planet. Win Waste Innovations.
Time. Can we get the walk and then a courtesy runner?
No.
So it's an automatic out no matter what?
Okay. Yeah.
Four, six. Mike, you want to tell us stuff? Oh, late, Mike, when you scored. When you scored, you stepped there. And I waited until after the pitch to let everybody know, because I got to wait for the pitch.
Mike, you have a bunch of excuses, Mike.
I gained $10 from that one play letting her know about touch your whole plate.
Come on, grab it!
I had to run over to make sure he ran out of play before.
I'll get you a yellow
sack. Yeah, there you go.
That's a dollar. That's a lot of money.
Yeah, look at it.
Thank you.
said no interference right away.
Get
off their field.
Yeah, I want a Whiskey Hill.
Get off their field.
Let's go Whiskey Hill.
Get off their field.
No,
he stepped back. That's, he's in dead ball area.
What?
He's in dead ball area. Two strikes.
Reliability. To truly deliver it, you need a true commitment to meeting every customer's needs, supporting the places where we live and work, and protecting the world we share. From curbside pickup to resource recovery, recycling, and the creation of clean energy that can power our world, our people are passionate about making a difference. And it shows. That's how we offer performance you can trust. That's how we deliver performance for the planet. Win Waste Innovations.
Oh,
trap. It's a trap.
Ball. Huh?
One visit.
Yeah. Well, we got time out. fault.
We lost because of you, man.
It's my fault.
Yep.
Yeah, you guys didn't know about that.
Fault. Ryan, if you pop up, I'll hire you as a cover.
God!
That's what we need to do. Pop up, that's it. Call it a day, got a job. Oh, you lost your job.
Big!
Yeah.
check. Let's play. Just double check.
We just need one coach. I don't need eight voices. I don't need eight voices. I just need one. Let's bring that shit down.
Go off to the side. Walk the side. Let's play.
I want to make sure I have 12 6 too, but Nate had 13. Right, that's what I told him. So here you go. Let them figure it out. I have what you have too, and him.
That sounds to me like that's the right
answer.
So it is 5, that's right. 12-6.
That was quarter two.
Come on, Rick. Come on.
Look at him going back to Whiskey Hill's tent.
That's all right.
Figures. Figures.
He's getting a shot of whiskey.
Paid off. Paid off umpire.
Here we go.
Shit over here.
Yeah. My cooler says cool at Whiskey High. I wonder why. Yeah.
What's the problem? Safe at first.
Yeah, nice. Yeah,
I'll
rough.
See you
yeah,
at that tree. Yo, Nate, I'll see you at that tree.
I'm not tired.
Oh, wait, that's a Whiskey.
I slept good last night. I'm okay.
Here we go.
Yo, pick me up, pick me up. Go, go.
Die!
Come on, get on.
coach would have been arguing with him.
You want to go back to Whiskey Hill? We'll get another drink.
Well, after this game, I will.
Yeah.
Anywhere.
I think she came off the bag.
Sure.
Reliability. To truly deliver it, you need a true commitment to meeting every customer's needs, supporting the places where we live and work, and protecting the world we share. From curbside pickup to resource recovery, recycling, and the creation of clean energy that can power our world, our people are passionate about making a difference, and it shows. That's how we offer performance you can trust. That's how we deliver performance for the planet. Win Waste Innovations.
Well,
I get off.
Two! Go! Yeah. Mic check, 1, 2. Hey, this is your boy Fito back here at Bridgeport Coed Softball League. Excuse me, I was gone for a while. I had to go sub an umpire over on field 5. Felt like the longest game ever. But back here at Whiskey Hill and Terror Squad, now they're leading 16-15 over Whiskey Hill, top of the 8th. Becca hits a line drive right to left center. You've been here all day. Mike's been here all day. I must have swallowed like.
Long day. A couple extra inning games. My early game went extra innings. Like, supposed to go to Stonebridge, but I ain't going. Fuck that. I'm staying right here.
You have the small one.
Strikes. Went thirsty for a while. My throat was so dry. Man. But nonetheless, here we are. We got Jesus up to bat from Whiskey Hill. He's yet to order a jersey, but he is a Whiskey Hiller. Deep fly ball to right center. Hits the gap. Gets the second standing up. Are they playing with 3 outfielders? Really sure what's going on here. Karen hits a blooper over the infield. She gets safe down first, asking for a courtesy runner, but I think Terror Squad is playing with the auto out.
Gabby! Angel! Are you playing with an out? You are, okay.
All right, so they are playing with an out. They're playing with 3 outfielders. I was wondering why there's such a big gap out there.
Me too.
I just got here, so I apologize. We got Ricky on the mound here. Rob Matt up to bat, number 4, third baseman. Takes the ball. Runners on first and third, no outs. I went 2. Sorry. 3 now. Just remember, folks, follow us on YouTube and Facebook at Bridgeport Coed Softball League. Sacrifice fly right field. Jesus scores from third. Megan's held up at first with the tie-up. Megan Rivers up to bat. Tie here going into the top of the 9th. A lot of extra inning games today. The other field, they went 10 innings. The game before this one was like 10 innings, right? Because I left and they were still playing. Yeah. Long day of softball. Everyone, this is right around the time when everyone starts cranking up their speed and their hits. Prepping for you know, getting ready for a playoffs. This is when you fine-tune your team, figure out who's your core 10. Come starting playoffs, you know who you're putting in. Once again, this is your boy Fito and your boy Joseph. Joey. I call him Joey. Joey Reyes, the producer. Make sure you guys follow us on YouTube and Facebook at Bridgeport Coed Softball League. Like and subscribe. Hit us up. It was a beautiful sunny day. We got a slight cast over now, but it's still comfortable weather. A little breeze. Clear July 31st. On field four. Up to bat, I think this is base. I can't really see his face. I think it is base. Hits a shot to right center. Turns first. Safe out first. Tricky Ricky, the pitcher up to bat. The line drive hitter here. Goes for base hits, that's what it's about. Here's the pitch. Ball one. Top of the ninth, 16-16. Tie ball game. Whiskey Hill versus Terror Squad. Got a 1-1 count here. We normally have a really good game against this team. Line drive to left center. Kelly comes up with the ball, hits the cutoff. Base is held up at third, and Tricky Ricky is safe at second. You got runners at second and third. No outs. Top of the ninth. I don't make this up. That's the name on the back of his shirt. Super Mario on the mound today, making the pitches. One of the most unique releases in softball, the way he pitches. One count, zero outs, runner on second and third. Pitch is a strike. 2-2 on Phil. Base hitter here. Oh, flies the ball up in the air. Over at third. Ronald makes a play. Batter runner's out.
Why is he touching him? Why are you touching him? They should be yelling at him, let it go. It's two strikes.
Yeah.
He carries it out of play. The runners move up one.
Laura with a ground double. Wilds up the bat. Outside pitch, ball one. Terror Squad takes the lead here at top of the ninth, 17-16, with runners on second and third. One out. We got a 2-0 count. Mario delivers a strike. 2-1 count. Fly ball right to shortstop. I got it. So this game is turning into a cat and mouse game. They score one run. Then Whiskey Hill scores a run. Then Terror Squad scores a run. And so on, so on. So it looks like they're just going back and forth. Let's see if they can close them out here. Looks like the top of the lineup is coming up, so we shall see. Like again, I just got here. I was up in field five. Great day of softball. It's been, what, 4 weeks? 5 weeks since we've been back? Conflicting schedules and family vacations. I broke my hand, so a bunch of things that happened. Too many variables to mention. But we are back here, live streaming here in Bridgeport Coed Softball League. Make sure you guys follow us on YouTube and Facebook. Joey Reyes is also a family photo, wedding videographer, probably DJ too, right? Are you a DJ? Yeah, he can. He knows DJ. We should. These guys are making fun of me that we should have lights here. That's not my call to make. Yeah. So there was a call. Junior hit a shot to right field, and he touched the ball, and it went. It looked like it went out, huh? Laura says that he touched it. She's redacting her comment.
Come on, y'all. Let's play before we turn
the lights on.
Hey! 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 I'll kick your ass. You're next! You're next! He's on the payroll. Leave him alone.
Tricky Ricky throwing two balls here with Kelly Burke on the in the box. 2-1 count. No outs with a runner on second. Tying runner on second. Deep ball. Full count here. No outs. Got him! Burned him all day, baby! Line drive, center field, right over Phil's head. Kelly Burke makes it safely to third. Turn and burn here, 17-17, bottom of the ninth, runner on third, and no outs. Blanco Mamba, number three up to bat. That's my boy, Jay. Let's go, Jay. No outs, Jay. No out. And we got Big Jay on the mound. Come on. What we say here? Kelly on third. Blanco Mamba hits a line drive down third baseline. Kelly comes home and scores. That is the ball game, folks. Whiskey Hill over Terror Squad. 18-17. Nine innings.